How much oil and flour did the Lord give you? Her answer would be, today, the Lord has provided enough. And that's how He often blesses, friends. We may not be given the surplus, the riches, the unshakable certainty of the next few years, the next few weeks, or even the next few days, but when we trust Him, we will always have enough.